plants in the garden have long begun to coil around my legs and my thighs, and deep into my eyes remains the frame of your window. Two perfect symmetrical shapes that slip and slide morning to night, and I stare at our scarecrow. Yesterday the wind blew from the south, and a blade of grass whispered from his mouth into my name. Yours.